Thanks, y'all, for coming out. We're the Henhouse Prowlers from Chicago. Glad to be back in Charleston. It was the spring, one sunny day. My good gal left me, she went away. Now she's gone, I don't worry. But I'm sitting on top of the world. Mississippi River, long deep and wide. That girl I'm loving is on the other side. Now she's gone, I don't worry. But I'm sitting on top of the world. Dust to dust, find me a woman that a man can trust. Now she's gone, I don't worry, but I'm sitting on top of the world. If you don't like my peaches, don't shake my tree. Get out of my orchard, let my peaches be. Now she's gone, I don't worry, but I'm sitting on top of the world.
She called me up from El Paso. Said, come home, Daddy, Lord, I need your soul.
But now she's gone, I don't worry, when I'm sitting on top of the world.
Don't you come here running, sticking at your hand. I got me a woman, like I got your man.
Now she's gone, I don't worry, when I'm sitting on top of the world.
Said, and now she's gone,
I don't worry, when I'm sitting on top of the world.
Steady footing, I'm falling down. spent my whole life making up lost ground. Death is knocking at my door, and I wonder who I've been living for. I'm setting foot and help me, Lord. In my final days on this earth, on the ground unable to move, my soul is being punished for the crimes that I caused, a trail of ruthless acts and broken laws. Unsteady footing, I'm falling down. Spent my whole life making up lost ground. Death is knocking at my door, and I wonder who I've been living for. Unsteady footing, help me, Lord. I see the memory of a woman pleading for her life. She screams in agony right before my eyes. She was a mother and a wife. Unsteady footing, I'm falling down. Spent my whole life making up lost ground. Death is knocking at my door. Just as well. Unsteady footing, I'm falling down. Spent my whole life making up lost ground. Death is knocking at my door, and I wonder what all this life was for. Unsteady footing, help me, Lord.
Thank you all. So I'm sure at least some of you have heard what happened to us about a week ago. I'll give you a quick rundown. We spent the night in Oakland at a friend's house and got up the next morning and our van had been completely emptied. Somebody had clearly driven a van up and exchanged the insides of our van for the insides of their van, although they didn't leave anything behind, really.
No, they didn't give us anything.
Yeah, they didn't give us anything. And they took our mandolin player, too. that's not true. Grant, we knew Grant was going to disappear. Well, it's funny, Grant left some stuff in the van, and that stuff didn't get stolen. So we're starting to get a little suspicious. But these kinds of things do happen, and they suck really bad, and it's certainly been a blow, but you got to roll with these things. And people, I don't know if you all, if any of you saw the Facebook post we posted about it, and almost 500,000 people have seen that post because people shared it. Like it's up to 480,000, and it keeps growing. So it's pretty unbelievable, considering we have 7,500 fans. So I'm sure some of you guys were part of that, and we really appreciate it, man. When something like this happens to you, you get your instrument stolen from you, it's pretty devastating. And it's the thing that you make your living with, and to in the midst of that, turn around and feel all this love from all these people who are giving back to us. It's pretty incredible. So thank all of you guys for coming out to our show and continuing to support us. And we have almost none of the gear that we had when we left for this tour, but we have a hell of a lot more understanding of how much people care about us, and that's pretty awesome. So thank you guys. I want to say a big special thanks to Starr tonight because I'm using his banjo, and it's a really nice banjo. And but I'll show you why it's Starr's banjo. So I'm wearing it around my shoulder, which is a very strange thing to do, but. This next song was written by our bass player, Mr. Jon Goldfine. Please give him a hand.
Lonely days, lonely nights, lonely and a heavy load, feeling wrong, I can't be right. I'm on that lonesome road, lonely woman, lonely man. How poorly the seed we sowed, in barren hearts and good for nothing land. Out on that lonesome road, can't stand this heartache and broken dreams. I'm torn apart at the seams. Unknown future, now in the fall, and now that lonesome road. Not sure if I've been here before. Seems familiar yet unknown. I've been kicked outside of love's door. Now on that lonesome road, same old story all the time. I never borrow but I always owe. Write a verse and sing a rhyme. Out on that lonesome road, it's and it's heartache and broken dreams. I'm torn apart at the seams. Unknown future, down in the fall, and down that lonesome road. Every day it seems I miss her more. I bit the apple that was rotten to the core. Lying in a muddle, caught in a maze, trying to find some way to end these lonely days. Jump on that saddle, hop on the train, going to the place where I can ease the pain. California, I'm on my way. All that old dream I've been sold, I hope to greet a brand new day and get off of this lonesome road. It's and it's heartache and broken dreams. I'm torn apart at the seams. Unknown future, down in the fall, and down that lonesome road, and down that lonesome road.
Got home, it's 5 a.m. and there's no one here but me. I thought that I might see you after being gone a week. You might be working early or painting up the town. Perhaps you bought yourself a ticket on the first train coming down. Walking back through the door just to say goodbye. You can't believe me when I tell you that everything is fine. Give me one more day, dear, before you hit the road. Train that's coming down tonight has got a heavy load.
Is your mind made up to leave, dear? Please stay just one more night. I hear your train a-coming. I still haven't made things right.
And if you wake up in the morning
and I haven't changed your mind, there's another train a-waiting just to take you down the line.
Look is in your eyes and the forecast don't look good. You say that I've been gone and I don't love you like I should. You've handed me the key and your bags are by the door. And you're telling me you're leaving, you don't love me anymore.
Is your mind made up to leave, dear? Please stay just one more night. I hear your train a-coming.
I still haven't made things right. And if you wake up in the morning
and I haven't changed your mind, there's another train a-waiting just to take you down the line.
When we met, you said you loved me for everything I am. 3 years in, you say I've changed, I don't give a damn. My heart is heavy knowing you really think it's true. I never loved another the way that I love you.
Is your mind made up to leave, dear? Please stay just one more night. I hear your train a-coming.
I still haven't made things right. And if you wake up in the morning
and I haven't changed your mind, there's another train a-waiting just to take you down the line.
Well, guys, we got a brand new album that we're going to try and put out in a couple months here. And please keep an eye out for that. That last one is going to be on it. And this next one is going to be on it. This is a song that arrives when someone's mad at people. They write a song about them to get their anger out. It's called Soul Saver.
Soul Saver, seven souls for money, promising redemption in the land of milk and honey. Soul Saver, please reveal your cause. Soul Saver, I think you are the worst that ever was. All around this great big world, lost, wandering, and searching for a break. From tiresome, treacherous work and toil, suffering, pain, and heartache. Along comes a man we've never seen, with promises of pleasure and relief. But beware, mourning all ye sinners, the suffering, painful savor is a thief. Soul Saver, saving souls for money, promise and redemption
in the land of milk and honey.
So, Savior, please reveal your cause.
So, Savior, I think you are the worst it ever was.
Who are you to say you've seen the light? Who am I to think that you are wrong? Whether you are dealing hearts or spades, when you make a weak man from a strong. So gather round, I do believe it's time. Soul Saver says with money on his mind, please leave your donation at the door, and to heaven you will go forevermore. Soul Saver, saving souls for money, promise and redemption
in the land of milk and honey.
Soul Saver, please reveal your cause.
Soul Saver, I think you are the worst that ever was.
And now we're on the brink of second coming. Prepare for final judgment and the rapture. Soul Saver, may I purchase your assurance that my soul, our Savior, he will capture. Cause we're living in an era of destruction, choosing luxury over reduction. Who am I and do I have a function? Soul Saver, I'll yield to your instruction.
Soul Saver,
saving souls for money, promise of redemption
in the land of milk and honey.
Reveal your cause.
So Saver, I think you are the worst it ever was. So Saver, I think you are the worst it ever.
Thank you.
Like to slow down and raise a family, pack my things, move down to Arkansas. Slow down, enjoy the air and the country. Stop my rambling and settle down. I'd like to see my old mother before she goes. Patch things up a bit and try to get along. Understand each other the best we can. I'd like to believe that I'm a new man. But I'm a drifter, Lord, I'm a drifter. I wander alone down a dark and lonely road. I'm a drifter, Lord, I'm a drifter. But my feet have grown tired. I guess I'm finally drifting home. Way back to Jesus. It's been a long time and I've gotten pretty old. I've been greedy and unkind and I'm wretched and blind. But I'll be damned if I ain't gonna try to save my soul. But I'm a drifter, Lord, I'm a drifter. A dark and lonely road. I'm a drifter, Lord, I'm a drifter. And my feet have grown tired. I guess I'm finally drifting home. like to slow down and take it easy. Find a quiet place and wait for the end. And if Jesus were my friend, and he'd forgive and he'd forget, maybe someday he'll be coming round here again. But I'm a drifter, Lord, I'm a drifter. I wander alone on a dark and lonely road. I'm a drifter, Lord, I'm a drifter. And my feet have grown tired, I guess I'm finally drifting
Faded fast up in Missouri.
have to drive in into the night. Up and down the Ozark Hills like rabbits on the run. Being poor and being black in 1961. Didn't want to wind up staring down the wrong end of a gun. One truck, two gas tanks, and a rifle rack. When he died, I got his plaid shirt and his seagull's hat. Uncle Bubba didn't have a lot of money. Uncle Bubba had a monkey on his back. That one truck, two gas tanks, and a rifle rack. That sun burns like a fire in southern Texas. And the air is thick as oil, smells like gasoline. By the morning, that sun weren't shining anymore. Lock up all the windows and board up all the doors. When that hurricane starts blowing, I don't wanna hang around no more. One truck, two gas tanks, and a rifle rack. When he died, I got his plaid shirt and his seagram's hat. Uncle Bubba didn't have a lot of money. Uncle Bubba had a monkey on his back. And one truck, two gas tanks, and a rifle rack. Special plans for southern Texas. And the man who burned the cross, yet preached the way. Some folks are born to work, some folks are born to rule. That's the kind of history they teach kids in school. But you can't buy a seat in heaven with 40 acres and a mule. No, you can't buy a seat in heaven with 40 acres and a mule.
I ain't gonna work, I know.
I don't trust the railroad boss, he ain't no friend of mine. I'm just gonna take my banjo down the road and play. Going up and down the mountain all day. Says it's a shame the way I live my life. Mama hopes and prays someday that soon I'll take a wife. I ain't got no time for that, I'm having too much fun. Going up and down the mountain on the run.
Thank you, guys. So, speaking of mountains, we spent about a week of this past tour in Colorado. Minus the thievery, this was by far the best tour we've ever had. We had some killer shows in places like Portland and Seattle, but in Colorado, we spent the week playing with a mandolin player, a guy named Jordan Ramsey, who is going to be our next mandolin player, and we're really excited about it. But he's in a band that is really... He has to tell them still, so. So he's going to be with us come October, we think. Or not October, August, we think, right? Something like that, somewhere around then. But, right. So, anyways, we just want to let you guys know that this next tune is also a mountain song. Turns out there's a whole lot of bluegrass in Colorado.
Promises he gave me and so.
So lingers on. Don't forget about me, darling. No love affair seems gone. I'm the sunny side of the mountain. Rippling one is home. Shadow of a man since you left me, a dark room of what I used to be. My happiness is gone, our love is over. The man you knew is just a memory. How this darkness since you left me, darling. Honey, how a woman's heart changed so suddenly. Close your eyes, don't look at me, I'm crying. I'm just a shadow of the man I used to be. So my darling, and I hoped you'd do the same for me. But you took what you could and then you ran, dear. Such heartless days, such misery. All this darkness since you left me, darling. Funny how a woman's heart changed so suddenly. Close your eyes, don't look at me, I'm crying. I'm just a shadow of the man I used to be. Funny how a woman's heart changed so suddenly. Close your eyes, don't look at me, I'm crying. I'm just a shadow of the man I used to be. I'm just a shadow of the man I used to be.
Thanks. That guy back there is Ben Wright on the banjo. He's from Homer, New York. He took a ferry and a hot air balloon all the way here to be with us tonight.
What?
A ferry and a hot air balloon.
Thanks.
Your choice of what kind of ferry. He's had a long day. We're still going to put him to work, though. Here he goes.
Right.
about halfway around. Don't do the double shuffle or the Jackson's rag. You might be dancing in an unhip bag. It's a flow country discotheque, soft rock contemporary. That's an expressionism, word, movie, flower power, hard rock, neo, bluegrass, so many dirty boogie. Freaks out coming on, jelly bean, psychedelic stuff. There you spread your knees, dance on your toes, cross your fingers on the end of your nose. Drag your elbows down on the floor, then turn a somersault, then you do it once more. Back in the middle with a do-si-do, but a little more side, a little less do. Down on your belly with your knees up tight, then you roll out the door till you're plumb out of sight. Then you put your right foot on your left, bring your left foot down. With your hand in your pocket and your chin up high, turn about halfway around. Don't do the double shuffle or the Jackson's rag. You might be dancing in an unhip bag. It's a folk country discotheque, soft rock contemporary, abstract expressionism, word movie, flower power, hard rock, neo bluegrass, stone billy, dirty boogie, freaked out coming on, jelly bean, psychedelic song. Word, movie, flower, power, hard rock, neo, bluegrass, so many dirty boogie, freaks out coming on, jelly bean, psychedelic stomp.
This was supposed to be the last day of the tour, but we had to go home first to get different instruments. But needless to say, we get a couple days off after this. We're pretty excited. We've been on the road for 3 weeks. And we're really happy to be sharing it with you all here in Charleston. Chuck Vegas. Chuck Vegas. So we got a couple weeks here. We got some shows coming up. We get a week off, and then we're heading to Europe for 3 weeks. And pretty excited about that. Star's having a conversation with the folks outside. Got him in trouble. He's in trouble. Shuts behind her and he stayed. He's done this countless times before, but can't resist a glare. He plays it off as cool, like he doesn't even care. But that first touch brings a first sign of a stain. I hope he knows he's just a scratching post, a parasite, and just for 90s the body is a host. I've seen her take much better men and leave them lying like a ghost. I'll be losing just a scratch of pose. I've seen it all 100 times before.
Hey, I wake up in the morning with this heart scratched to the core. A girl like that, she wants nothing more. And to cut a man to pieces and walk back out the door. Just a scratch and bruise, a parasite, and just one night he's as body as a horse. I've seen her take much better men, and even lying like a goose. I'll be nursing just a scratch and bruise. Skin than mine. That wicked woman hooked me, sink her luring line. Now all I do is sit and pine and watch her do the same thing to the next poor fool in line. I hope he knows he's just a scratching post, a parasite, and just for night he's a body as a host. Take much better man and leave him lying like a goose. I hope he knows he's just a scratching post. Just a scratching post, a parasite, and just for night he's as body as a horse. I've seen him take much better men and leave him lying like a ghost. I hope he knows he's just a scratching post.
Short set break, please stick around with us. Smoke them if you got them.
Just a year. Have you forgotten me, my dear? The judge said I must pay the cost. I never knew how much I'd lost until they sent me far away. Great fantasy mistake. Maybe someday I'll be free. We'll be waiting there for me. I I'm in the cell because of you. The crime I did, you drove me to my jealous heart. Just could not stand to see you with another man until they send me far away. Where's Tennessee today? Maybe someday I'll be free. Maybe waiting there for me.
Thanks, we'll be right back up here.